Grandpa, it gives me wings!
Yo, what's good? It's your boy Lifted.
Back at it again with another episode of This Week in Bake Retro Shit.
What's good? How's everybody doing this morning? What's good, Cobra? How are we doing this morning? We're going to be getting back into this Donkey Kong 64. Excuse me. Put my tan in. It's hot up in this beach. Donkey Kong! The girl's holding him up. I like how in the rap they're like teaching you all the moves that each Kong has.
Okay.
Oh, you get an achievement for watching it? Okay. Well, I'll take it. Oh man, what's good, people? Turn it down a little bit so it's not blasting. I don't remember what the fuck I was doing though. What was I doing? I didn't beat stage two. Are we still need bananas, right? Or some shit? Or can we go in there yet? Yeah, I can't go in here yet, right? Okay, no, I can. Oh yeah, sorry, yeah, we did open this. We gotta like, collect shit, right? This door over here before. Or yesterday. Purple. Who can pick up purple? Is that Linky? Did we even talk to people? Coin, but where to get his other we gotta find another area to go, I guess. I really wish I could walk on these platforms. Suck at 3D platforming though. Terrible. Who the hell's the bees are dropping grenades, or was he throwing them? And Linky's probably shoots pineapples. Diddy. What is that barrel? Talk to her though. There's two doors. There's two of these doors in this area. What is that? 82.
Why don't you purify yourself in the waters?
Bacon
Lake Minnetonka.
What's up, Alex? How we doing today? I really wish they would have let me turn the camera there. I can't go over there yet. I'm not messing around. I don't know what I'm doing.
Shut your bitch ass up.
What?
Smack the fuck out your goof ass.
What's up, Andrew?
What? Oh, that's short.
Alright, we're supposed to donkey. Good morning / good evening. That's the way we came in. So it is the bees that shoot out the, shits. Splat. Hit him with that long range. I suck at controlling stuff. Like a secret room. I haven't been over here, but Is there a barrel switch around here? Can I grab these? No, I can grab these now. Oh, get out. Doors to the bosses under here. This is the cancel move by holding G and pressing set down. Oh, right. I didn't like the angle. I'm holding. Try to cancel it. It's left. How the hell? Can smash that. I guess that opens that. I guess. Some blueprints. What the hell is that? What's going on for no makeup? Jeez. Donkey Kong, I don't think, had any, We're going straight across, right? Up to the right. So we're just gonna keep taking hits. The hell? Do I press Z? I missed. I thought I had to delete it. Can I do it again? No. What's this? Turn around. Something just popped up. There we go. Who's this? Oh yeah, the armory dude. I wonder if that's the same teleport. That has to be the same teleport for the level. Probably the same teleport, right? Shouldn't be new. Should say, yeah, okay. Yeah, that's what I figured. I'm not sure. I don't know. Oh, why bite me though? He's gonna get me. Stairs over here the whole time. Red bananas. We need mad bananas. Okay, that refills your music. Why you back there? Oh, there's not a boss fight where I gotta fucking aim this shit and use it. Cause I'm gonna fail. Figure out where we can get more fucking bananas. Only 7 red bananas. We need fucking like, what, 82 bananas or some shit? I don't think he has anything for me. Supposed to do. We didn't go over here, but yet. But I'm not sure if there's anything over here to do. What is this? What are these gongs? Some red bananas around. What's down here? I hear something. Box. What's this box? Watermelon. What's good for? How are you doing this morning? Yeah, we're
that move up. All I am. Jesus. Unlike you, I won't abandon all that to play God.
What's good, Black Magus? Or supposed to hit this thing? No. What's... crazy. We need like 1,000 bananas. Why they got me searching for bananas, man? Stuck.
What the hell?
Good morning, good night, good evening. Like a meth head dodges rehab. That's right. Fuck Friday the 13th. I didn't say when I was gonna play it. I said I'm gonna play it. Never said when. Now we're gonna start another community challenge for when you guys want me to start it. I'm just joking. We'll get there soon when I'm in the mood to play a terrible trash game. Yeah, it was good.
All the bad things in life happen to you and nobody else but you.
I guess there's nothing else I could do in this area. But I need more bananas, though.
Man, you want some too? You better wrap it up!
What's up, Quebec? How we doing? I'm doing alright. Can't complain. Trying to figure out, how to get some more fucking bananas.
Uh,
teeth. So, there's red coins in there. Okay. See, we need to get Linky to break that boulder. I think that's his name, right? I think Cranky said they give us something too. Now that I have more coins, I know I need to get Diddy in here. Then Cranky. Then we'll go back to Cranky. Okay. Living the dream, aka life sucks. That's what living the dream means. Ice cream and waffles. That sounds really good. I wonder if he's supposed to pick up the boulder and put it on that platform or something. I hate 3D platforming. How original. Won't get much further without it. What are we gonna get? What is it? The crystal with jet barrel. Keep an eye on crystal. A to thrust, Z if you want to hover, B to fire your popguns. So where am I hovering to? And I gotta jump in one of those Diddy Kong barrels. Seven, right? Yeah, whatever. Get rid of them anyway. Hey. Yes. I actually, you can install RetroArch directly through Launchbox. It's actually probably the best way to do it. Install Launchbox first, and then there's an option to install RetroArch through Launchbox. Oh, wait. Yellow balloons. Where'd you guys, just gonna start showing up out of nowhere? I'll be back. Could be having yellow balloons just popping up in front of me. Better be there. Ew. Terrible. Oh yeah, I went all the way back in there to switch and there was a barrel right there. You can reach it, man. Nah. After Ellie's side of the story, I played a little bit of Abby's, and I don't know. I just didn't really care that much. You can't kill my dude Joel, but then expect me to just be cool with everything, you know what I'm saying? Camera, please. Thank you. Appreciate it. Where the fuck am I zooming to before I even try to even go anywhere? Where am I going? Or am I using this to zoom so I don't touch the fucking toxic water? And going into, where am I going into? This cave over here or some shit? That pathway over there? Hover. Damn it. How do you control this shit? Hey, Z's hover, but. Yo, turn the camera. Now I gotta figure out the controls of this. Crazy. How are you supposed to? I'm dizzy. Wait, that's not even open. How are you supposed to do with this? What is it? Bananas? I see bananas, but that can't be only. How the hell am I supposed to get in there? Come on, man. Diddy! Yeah, how you supposed to get... That's weird. That's weird to me. That's been some type of reason. I see a ledge over there, but then it's a gate. That's be a reason for Donkey Kong to turn into that shit, too. Yeah, I still got that to play at some point. Well, we're gonna die. Really? And yeah, what, now that I have that, I can go to fucking probably some other places and some shit. All the way back here. Donkey Kong barrel. Is there anything else in here for Donkey? Just those bananas and him. There's two sets of bananas in there.
Wow, that is really hard.
You really think you can go all day long?
Well, you always left me satisfied and smiling.
That's what she said.
Hey, it was good, Ned. How we doing? Yeah, 7 and 8 would be my first playthroughs, whenever I get around to it. Actually, let me pick that up. All right, cool. And then, what is this to cancel it? I guess I should have canceled it after I was out of here, huh? Oh well, take a hit. You're a better man than I. My OCD would not let me sleep until I played through all those games. What, the Resident Evil? The ones I haven't gotten to yet. What the hell did I just grab in there? What the got here, bro? Retro to play, man. It's all Retro's fault. Yeah, it was good stuff. I'll have you doing. I wonder if I have to go back to like level one or some shit. Is there some shit that Diddy can access now on level one, now that he has the fucking jetpack or some shit? Snide's not out there. Snide's in the other area. Is it in here that I want to go through? That's Cranky. I like how they sound like fucking dogs. Get those red bananas in the sun. Camera, please. We need to get back over there. Yeah, that didn't work out too well. No. The retro games in general. The retro achievements website. It's their fault. Don't touch the ground. Just let me get these bananas. Don't know how to get them. Can you get your ass in there? Or nah? I can't control when I hover, though. You just hover. Yay! Get up. Blueprint I can give to Snide from Donkey Kong. Nah, I didn't shoot him. I finally jet pad it to through the hole. I finally made it into the hole. Touch it, you can reach it. I see it. What the camera angle changed on me. There we go. Oh, I wanted to. Oh, yeah, I wanted to go choose Snide, I guess their name is. Or Snide, isn't he around here in this area? He's back this way. Yeah. They'll be punching me. Get in there. I didn't notice this before. Grab it. Grab it. There we go. This probably ain't taking me nowhere special, huh? Nah, that's just to keep me safe, I guess. Is there something on top of the... of significance up there, then? Shadow. Feed you what? These nuts? It's the camera. What the hell do you want me to feed you, though? Peanuts in your mouth? Because that's all I can shoot. But I didn't grab it. Nah.
This is kind of cool.
Nah.
Can I help you, ladies?
Oh, yeah, what is this?
Oh, yeah, I like that too. It's actually
it's a Senegalese Louvre.
Carved from deer wood. Used for fertility ritual.
Cool.
Oh, and you can put your weed in there.
Am I shooting nuts in your mouth or something, bruh? What, shooting nuts in people's mouths?
Now on the back, look that you need to glow, you need to glow, the glow, the glow. If you love to live.
Yo, Super Chris Roll, what's good, bro? How we doing? Pulse XP. Oh shit, what? No. Alright, hold on. Can I, No? No. Yeah, I'm supposed to go. Alright. Get off me. Hey, can you hit these motherfuckers? No. No, you come on. Maybe throw grenades at him. Doing okay? Up too early, but you know the deal. Yeah, I hear you, I hear you. Can I hit you? Or should I just throw a grenade? No, I can do these grenades. So. Get out. Yeah, what's this? What is this? Yo, be out. Be out. Help me, please. I don't have to beat it. I don't have to 100% it. I don't have to beat it either, but we'll see. Any game that you put on a wheel, it's not guaranteed that I beat. I need more coconuts. I need more ammo. Is there any ammo around here? What you know about that 200%? Yo, that door closed. I thought I walked away from it. We need to get some ammo before I even go in there. Cause I'm pretty sure there's gonna be some shit to shoot nuts at. Yeah. bum ba da ba da bum bum ba dum. One of these times I'll get it right. Platform or walking. Am I too close? Too close, Mon? Or was I shooting like the stairs or something, probably? I don't know. Nintendo was like, hell nah. Can't be having regular guns. Let's go this way first. No, you come. Oh shit! I thought you guys were gonna stop. I thought y'all were gonna stop. A double barrel shotty. That thing, can I actually hit you? I should be able to hit you. I should be. Or am I just gonna, I'm just gonna jump over you? Okay, that's cool. Okay, so grenades for you. Okay. Who's growling? You're growling. Got something for that ass. No! Oh boy. Give me my watermelon. Oh! There you go. There's some better aim. So I'm guessing that's some other power right here. Oh shit, no. That I can't get yet until I unlock it. Run, be out some. Zero. How you got zero bananas? Close. Five more. Bananas. You can't reach it. Let's see how it is. You don't want me to prevail. Where the fuck am I gonna find five bananas? What new film? Let's go into a world. So we doing? What's it called? My girl. That's one five bananas. call. Nope.
Cranky probably ain't got nothing for me, right? I'm pretty sure. Help me, help me, please. Team banana medals. We're nowhere near that. We need 5 bananas though. Dark July, welcome in. Hope you're doing well. Thanks for stopping by. Appreciate you. Wait, this is locked, right?
Yeah.
I need to go back to the first level. Get 5 bananas. Or, that's why I'm not even bananas back there. What's this? There's nothing there to shoot. It's all ammo. Don't need right now. Probably some other barrel somewhere. I guess I can't. One of these times I'll figure out how to line that up. A bunch of boulders can only be moved by the strong ass dude. Are these, can you warp or not?
Nice. Yeah, I'll watch it on there. Hey, what's good, Marker? How we doing?
Hey, there's Big Bobby. I got something special for you today.
Ooh, lay it on me now.
They call it Skywalker.
Ah, it's level 3. Need a pineapple to shoot that. Is there anything on level 1 though? I don't know. I can't remember. Where's the green shit? Yeah, it's right here. The warp pad is activated to 2 couple pads. I think this game took you about 40 plus hours to 101 your first playthrough. Yeah, I'm good on that. Feather. We are good on that. Are there any of those barrels around that can warrant me coming back here for some? Is there? I can't, oh yeah, there's, we can't get up there, but isn't that a peanut? I'm pretty sure. But is there a jetpack? I keep killing that guy and he keeps dropping that shit. I need to go bring Donkey Kong in here, I guess. The Beetle Race. We went up there, didn't we? Oh man, this game's gonna make me fall asleep. I think it'd be fun if you knew what you were doing. It'd be fun. But I'm not really a fan of walking around collecting shit. How'd you get 35 bananas?
do what? I'm confused. I think people use it as a cure for insomnia. There's some games I love that people hate. That's the way it is. I mean, these games for me, these 3D platformers, I think 3D platformers and shit like that are either you love them or you hate them. I think that's what it comes down to.
Let me get a pound of your Swedish chiba.
Yes. Some told me to bring a lot of weed, man. Pound of my Swedish chiba. Don't get no better than that.
Do the bananas that I collect on this level only stay on this level? Or do I still have them? So the bananas are only go, are only specific to the level that you go to. Hey, what's good? That gamer check, how we doing? And Retronomous, how we doing? I don't know how to use the warp pad. If anybody can teach me how to use the warp pad, I will. But I don't know how to use it, so I'm just gonna keep walking my ass around the whole entire map and getting bored because I don't know what I'm doing. Press Z on pad. Do you have to jump and hit it or just hit Z? I'm trying to get to the second stage boss. They don't teach you that shit in the fucking game. They don't teach you that shit. Just got home from work. Nice. Hope you had a good day at work. Are the bananas only specific to the level that you're on? I guess I'll find out once I get in here. Yep. Okay, so bananas are specific to the level. So you guys watch me walk all the way back to level one, collect bananas for no reason. I appreciate that. What's up, pretty? Would be helpful if the games had manuals to learn basics. What's a manual? How the fuck this? Where the fuck are bananas at on this fucking level, man? Where the fuck is this jetpack shit? I guess on the other side. Where are bananas? I need 5 bananas. Bananas don't carry over per level, it looks like. So you have to find bananas on each level. Bum-ba-da-bum.
Where the fuck are bananas? What's up, Pulse? Like five different Kongs in this one. Five or six or some shit. I don't know. Game's about to go in the garbage. If I don't find five bananas in the next 5 minutes, game's going in trash. I need a guide to find bananas. That's not what this game's about. Who the hell thought that? Who's the guy that came up with the idea that collectathons are cool? Collectathons are boring as fuck. This is like fucking Spyro the fucking Dragon. This is collecting shit. That's... Don't get mad, but this is some kiddie shit to me. I probably would have liked this if I was 8. The fuck is that balloon? Just saw a damn buddy. There's a yellow balloon. I promise if you press on, there are frustrating minigames that will keep you up. Just to buy them green and let them ripen at home? That's usually what I do too. Thank you.
Every fucking Kong has 100 bananas in each area. Diddy can go in there. Nah, I'm playing just regular, the regular ROM. Because I go for retro achievements and the retro achievements. Didn't put the ROM hack on there. Makes it so that you can change Kongs whenever you want just by hitting start. Going into the start menu. That'd have been super convenient back in the day. Yeah. It was a buck cave, how we doing? Let's go Wimposaurus. Thank you for the GGs. There's a one in here, isn't there? Better stick me back inside here. I didn't want to do it. No, wait, I didn't want to do that. Was that a one up there? There's one right here. The wank and make.
Make sure you do one or the other, not at the same time. You don't want to burn yourself. Post-wake nap is the best. Until you get that post-nut clarity. And you're like, gotta clean this mess up.
Oh my god, stop, bro, I'm stuck. Can you help me?
I'm not a fan of collectathons. They're not my jam. So I already knew I wasn't gonna be a fan of this game. I don't like Tonka. I don't see the joy in running around collecting shit in the video games. It's just not my thing. Doors open. Where's the hell is Lanky? Shouldn't I have freed another Kong? Or do I have to go back to fucking level 1 to free him or some shit? Probably gotta go back to level 1 and free him. Clumsy deserved better. The old post-tug. Lanky and Tina are in level 2. Then how didn't I get him? The hell are they? That's why I stayed away from a lot of 64 games. That's why I'm not a fan of 64. Outside of wrestling games and GoldenEye, 64 was trash to me. Looks like Will Smith was playing Slaps Only. Will Smith is a bitch. Where the hell are the Kongs I can free on here? Didn't I go in there? So there's more than just the golden banana in there? Am I hitting this motherfucker? I guess not. You drop that I can't grab. That's cool. What's good, Almighty? Welcome in. Hope you're doing well.
Hmm.
What I need to free that dude? Didn't I fucking beat the boss and then I freed that dragon or some shit? So there's more in here than just the golden bananas. They're in here. Yo, Zim, thank you for the raid. How was your stream today?
Underscore Lounge has assembled their crew and raided my stream with four viewers.
Nice. Make some progress on Legend of the Gaia. This game does nothing as far as telling you anything, right? Closed. So what? Is it, I wonder if that dragon's free now after you beat the boss or some shit. Well, I guess we gotta find out. Is he free? For him. Already went on top of there and played the music. You gotta do it again. You did this already. Backseating is allowed for this game because in about 5 minutes this game's going in garbage. Because I'm not gonna sit here and figure out what the fuck they do in this dumbass fucking game. So, if I don't see any backseating, this game's going in the trash. Matter of fact, I'm going to take a biggest bull rip, and if I don't see no instructions about what the fuck to do in this game, I'm out.
Why don't you purify yourself in the waters of Lake Minnetonka?
All right, man, this one hit me. Scavenger. Always coming. Smoke weed in peace. I ain't met the motherfucker yet, that.
Twister, your feet and hands go down, but you gotta stay up. It's wicked hot. Right hand, red, left foot, good. Body's moving to the Twister groove.
Twister. It's 100% Cambodian, yeah. It's the real shit. Turning down friends can be tricky. Rest me. You made my day.
Want some?
No. I gotta stay level.
Mike, want some?
Time
it's
out.
Just not for me.
It's cool.
Be confident. Be honest.
Oh,
just
man, you boners aren't ready yet? Dude, relax, man. I'm telling you, we'll get there on time, all right? Yo, dog, what y'all think? Tucked in or out?
Radio control,
out, man. Come on.
Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought.
Faster. With rechargeable 9.6D turbo power. Nothing else even comes close. Fast Tracks 360s. Fast Tracks goes where you've never gone before. 9.6V Turbo Fast Tracks at Fast Tracks Pickup. Only from Tyco. Battery pack.
Meet 2XL. He's full of fun questions, answers, and jokes.
True or false? Taking a bath was once against the law in some states in America.
That's true.
True is right.
With 2XL, in terms of program.
There's Lucky! Catch his lucky charms!
Oh no, where do I go?
Over here, Lucky!
Those kids are always after me lucky charms. Part of this complete breakfast.
Mmm! With marshmallow moons, hearts, and horseshoes!
Horseshoes? Aye, to help me escape, that's what I use. My magical marshmallow purple horseshoes!
The horses!
They're alive!
Off we go! Mm. Oh, 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 no!
Gotcha, Lucky Charms!
Just let yourself!
You make and remake into the most monstrous monsters imaginable. Then you bring it to life.
No.
Yes.
It works.
Monster Face comes with everything shown here.
Terminator.
I'm back.
Terminator's heavy metal cycle zeroes in and fires. But as evil T-1000 tries to get even, Terminator deploys his secret weapon.
Hasta la vista, baby.
They came in search of Count Chocula cereal. The double chocolatey part of a complete breakfast.
It's dark up here.
Look, eyes.
Moving eyes?
Spooky eyes.
Scary eyes.
Bats eyes.
Bats? I love bats. That's why my new batty boxes have eyes that go batty.
They move.
Count Chocula, now you can look for boxes with eyes that go batty. They'll be...
Pens and stencils sold separately.
Color Blast!
Daddy, watch me feed my baby all gone.
My baby all gone. You make it all gone.
Look, all gone.
Daddy, you can fill it again. Now, guess our favorite.
Mmm, smells like cherries.
My baby all gone. You make it all gone.
She loves cherries from a jar.
She ate them.
That's my girl.
She's my baby all gone.
This is Baby All Gone. Baby All Gone comes with everything.
We're the Bot Boys. Hear what we say. You wanna be a bot? Do it this way. I'm a ninja bot with ninja might. Ninja fight. I'm the combat bot. Look at what I got. I'm a sports bot. Wanna play? Do it my way. They talk, fight, and play their way. The bots. The Bot Boys. Know it's really hot. Wanna have fun? Gotta be a bot. The fighting, talking bots. Each sold separately.
Hey, Joey. I got some stuff you just gotta try.
What is it?
Pot.
You know, marijuana.
Oh, well, I don't know.
What, chicken?
Joey's in a jam. What should he do? Cake.
Get a pizza.
Excellent. Get a pizza.
Get real.
Get out of there.
You got it. Let's see if Joey's that smart.
I'm not chicken. You're a turkey.
He's right. Drug dealers are dorks. Don't even talk to.
A new game is here for your Super NES Super Scope. So prepare yourself, because this one fights back. Introducing Battle Clash. 10 levels where monster machines get totally in your face. Battle Clash, it's more than a game, it's a breakthrough.
Have you been inside all day?
Only on the Super Nintendo Entertainment System. Now.
Okay, she beat me. She out-hustled me, she out-fought me. And now she got new shoes from Converse with the React Juice. Penny moves this way, Juice reacts that way. Makes her stop and cut quicker than ever. I gotta come up with something fast. Who wants to get a game?
Kevin, have you met my grandmama?
Yo, Kevin.
Statistics show that 40% of all kids who smoke marijuana live in the city. Guess where the other 60% live?
In its way, because the claw beat wheel splitting reaction traction.
It can take on anything.
The claw. Batteries not included.
Hey,
I'm not saying he's a loser or anything. He's a dork.
Dork!
Yeah. I mean, no. We're not like, you know, we're having fun being cool, and he's just into different stuff.
Dorks! Alright, we're back to playing this shit. Yay. Go into the menu and hit close content. Load up new game. I seen Slim put some backseating up there, so. Here we are. You all climbed into the front seat. Care for these bananas. already did the Donkey Kong pad and Diddy pad, pretty sure. Little monkeys. Already went up here before. Already hit that pad. That's what opened the mouth of that dude, and I fed him my nuts in his mouth. And then that opened something else, which I did, I think. Sunlight. Where the hell is the guitar pad? I didn't see a guitar pad on this stage yet. Besides on top of the dude's cage. I've seen headphones back there, but I didn't see a pad. What's good, Sin? What's good, Prelude? How we doing? What monkeys are these? What's monkey's mouth? Are these the monkey's mouth?
Why don't they don't look like monkeys. They're like rabbits. Of Lake Minnetonka.
So maybe I'm not in the right area. Kobe. I hope everything's going alright with you, Sin. I hope you start to feel better. There's no barrels out here, so... Shake 89 it, baby. Honda Accord. Yo, thank you for the biddies. That's cool. Or no, did I see a lead somewhere? Or is it by Zippy? but it's blocked off. Whatever that motherfucker's name is. So where the hell is this fucking pad with the fucking... Yeah, thank you for the get this up prelude to Gregson. I appreciate it. Where the hell is this music pad though?
Dylon, 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 and Dylon. Because I spit hot fire.
Can I get a better camera angle? No. Headphones, but I don't see a music pad. Got all the headphones in the world, though. We already slammed that with Diddy, or with Donkey, I'm pretty sure, before. Even though it doesn't look like it, I know I did. This is 64, of course not. Where the fuck is this music pad? Yesterday. I know I did, but it looks like it needs to be done again, I guess.
Why don't you purify yourself in the waters of Lake Minnetonka? This level in order to fucking... Because I came here already. You gotta pass it. Okay. I thought it was just a bonus level. I'll drink some orange juice. I don't have any water near me, but I got some orange juice. Opened up though. Lift it, Frank. It's not funny. Games that I don't like to play, cause I hate collecting shit. Is this the building that the shit popped out of, or no? What is that, peanuts? I can't tell. That door's not gonna open unless I have all four cons, so. Where the hell are these other cons I can get? There's two cons in here to save. I don't know how to save them. Temple. Shut the fuck up now. Who's there? Can you come in here and give me a hand? Yeah. I probably didn't play it on the right spot, right? Tiny Tina. If be real, be fucking around at work and it's blowing the fuck up. Nice. What's that? A fucking. Oh, wait. Get the shit out of you. Bitch.
Don't make me use this!
Hey, morning, Prudish. How we doing? But I didn't see anything for Diddy to do. Oh, sure. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Turn around. We didn't come down here though. What the hell is this shit? Is that fairy? There you go. Tiny chick can go in there. Trying to get the fucking aim on these motherfuckers sucks. Isn't that where I came in? Yep. Hey, what's good, Tyler? How we doing? A banana fairy? Oh yeah, we can't hit you. I don't know why I keep trying it. Shit. There's some. Stuff that up here that I can do right as. Yeah. Am I supposed to shoot this fairy or something? No, I didn't mean to do that. Stay in one spot where I know she's gonna be, I guess, right? So eventually come over here, I think.
You must be little T-Mart.
You're not gonna stay.
Would you like to call me Daddy?
Is it okay if I call you Mr. Deeds?
Mr. Deeds?
Deeds Nuts!
I don't understand.
I don't know if you're supposed to pray, not even supposed to hit her or something. Pray doesn't even do anything. Only I think it's Tina or Tiny. I thought that was only for Tiny.
But it looks like Diddy could fit down there too. I thought that was only small enough for a tiny. Yo, man, give me some better controls. I need to switch though. Damn it. Learn how to swim. Where the hell's the barrel at? Someday you'll be obligated to shrooms. God, I missed a banana from Donkey. How did I miss these? Did I die or something? How did I miss these bananas? These mad bananas. How did I miss these? And there's that there that I didn't hit. This. Okay. Yeah, I need Guardian Heroes Advance first. Yo, man. Get in there. Swim. Swim, motherfucker. What's going on here? Are you stuck? What's going on? There we go. I can't never. Get your ass up. I gotta get some fresh air. I'll help you by collecting blue bananas. Come and find me in the tag barrel. Remember when Damageless Moth was more exciting than this? I do remember. I do remember. Yeah. I think that's me. That's a. Alright, so what, I gotta come back and. Well, I gotta fucking. Find what blue coins and shit to find to get his shooter. Get out of the fuck. Coins. I gotta find fucking blue coins for this asshole now.
Hey.
after this, all 64 games are banned. This sums up 64 games right here. Run around, collect shit. It's not my jam. Hopla.
What's that smell?
Spooky.
So I'm gonna have to travel around with this dude now. To try and find coins and shit for me. Was there blue shit down there? Yeah, I can't get it though. It's gotta come back with the fucking shooter, which I don't have until I buy it. Which you can't buy until I find blue coins. Yay! This game's fucking fun, man. I never was a fan of 3D platformers, though, so I knew at a young age that 3D platformers weren't my thing. I don't like to use anything when I enter holes. Just by watching, I don't think it's as good as Banjo-Kazooie though. A 2.5D platformer would have been better, but everything had to be 3D in the era. Yeah, everybody was pushing that 3D.
Man, you want some too? You better wrap it up.
Nah, no wrapping it up. Unwrap. Raw meat. Raw dog. They call me Raw Dog McGraw.
Clobbering time.
Yes, they do. They do call me Dad. Isn't this where it is? I think it's the water. that's or whatever. It's like, I don't even know what type of, is that supposed to be like acid or something? They call you white chocolate because you look odd and not many people like me. White chocolate's my favorite though. Where'd that shit go? Didn't I? I was about to say, where'd you go? Son of a bitch. Oh, what? You're gonna snuck on the, thing? Oh, you're an asshole for being there. Alright, where'd you go? Oh, you're fucking fast. Grapes to your nuts. This can't hurt you. No. Spank it. Spank the ass. Am I even, is that doing anything? Yeah, grip. Well, grip does is zero, yes. And he's putting his hand behind his head every time he smacks him. Only with oranges. But he's not into those BDSM smacks. That's where I came in. That's where I pushed the button. With that pelvic thrust. It's like reliving the Oscars. Oh, elevator. I thought it was an elevator.
Welcome to bonus stage.
Swat the flies, press A to use the swatter, okay. Get your ass over here.
Why don't you purify yourself in the waters of Lake Minnetonka?
I hate you.
You purify yourself in the waters of Lake Minnetonka.
Yay.
Well done.
That's not well done.
Man, you want some too?
You better wrap it up. I got some, oh shit. Yo, turn around. Oh, I'm about to get fucked. I can't see.
Let's keep this friendly, lady. Now, we got some you're new... worth getting off the couch for. Time for me to level up. I tried to be friendly.
What's that? What is that?
Can you handle a nunchuck beatdown? Can't pop beat off down? This shell. Coming through. Later.
Let's
go.
I'll get out when I want to get out. Oh, that's just a candle. I thought that was something to fucking shoot. There's some new RIP sound effects, RIP 2 and RIP 3. I didn't add them to the list yet, though. I think you have to play that one again, Andrew, because for some reason StreamBot, ChatBot doesn't save my or doesn't queue up the shit for some reason. Hey, good morning, Gochin. How we doing? Do I even have? I got the shooter, but I got a candy. It's candy. Got all sexual and shit.
You really think you can go all day long?
Well, you always left me satisfied and smiling. So.
That's what she said.
I'm switched to Donkey Kong before I even go out there. Before I leave this area. Where the hell is this barrel at? It's a barrel somewhere around here. Diddy for that. Well, I guess we gotta take Diddy to fly in here, I guess, huh?
Welcome to bonus stage.
And then there's Chunky. He's dead. Alright, I'll check it out. Sneak around the maze. Let me sneak around the maze.
Welcome to bonus stage.
Now we know what that means, right? Don't turn. I said don't turn this way.
Welcome to bonus stage.
Tactical espionage. It's espionage. I don't know which way I'm going or where I'm supposed to go. Because it's a maze. It's amazing. Turn yet. Don't turn yet. Oh! Choked him out. Yes, this was.
Don't make me use this!
Pulse is banned. Hey, the sound alerts on the work for subscribers. Retro.
Welcome to bonus stage.
Can you choke him out? It's a band, Andrew. Band. I don't think you can choke him out. Can you? Goten, you lied to me. Shot at him with the neck breaker.
I warned you not to make me use this. Now I'm using it!
Let's kick this thing up a notch, Broseph? Yeah, Retro, thank you for the 6 months. I appreciate it. Broseph! Pretty cool, huh?
Well done.
I'm talking about balls deep.
I'm talking about balls deep. I'm talking about balls deep. In love.
Can I get the banana though?
I'm talking about balls deep.
No.
I'm talking about balls deep.
I gotta come back in here with Diddy to get it.
I'm talking about balls.
Because this motherfucker can't jump high. Oh, no, wait, never mind. They had better camera angle. There we go.
Peek-a-boo! Come on, let's play!
Oh, nice.
It's a fun game! Hey, what are you doing?
Uncle
Ray
Ray's got a game. Uncle Goten's got a game. Now we gotta switch to...
You wanna play with Uncle Ray?
Where's the horse to switch it?
There's a little balloon animal.
And that game will be Friday the 13th. Is it happening? If it was up to me, it would be the next Friday the 13th, which would be May 13th, but you guys don't want me to do that, so.
Here's how it works. Once ingested, ribs go to work on your stomach, spreading barbecue sauce and greasy porkiness.
Possibly
throughout,
this weekend.
Creating an age-old condition called the itis.
See how much I hate myself?
Sluggish, drowsy, and should be asleep in a matter of minutes.
That itis. Hey, J Pass, what's good? How are we doing this morning? How do you open this shit? The jumper cables as a rich group. Nice. That's good to hear. So we got some blue bananas here.
Side effects include laziness, high cholesterol, high blood pressure, barbecue stains, wild bowels, doo-doo smells
and
worse.
And doo-doo smells worse. My butt. Yeah. I was lost for a long time, not knowing what the fuck to do until chat helped me out. But I'm not really a fan of collecting a collectathon, you know, so it's not really my thing. Blue balls.
I'm talking about balls deep. I'm talking about balls deep. I'm talking about balls deep. In love. I'm talking about balls deep.
Yeah, you can't make it. You can't make that.
I'm talking about balls deep. In love.
Damn it, stay on the platform. Hoopla. Hippity hoopla! Reminds me of fucking Eminem and 8 Mile. They didn't put no blue bananas up here for my boy.
I don't have enough. I need one more coin to get some of Candy's treats. Candy. It's busty. Too busty for this video game. This should take me back to the thing that I want to go to, right? Why would this take me here? Can you get Tiny Kong right now before I go to stage 3? We're at in the desert stage. That peanut switch, didn't I hit that? Or no? Smacks. Does Candy shoot the feather? I don't mind getting slapped around by a beaver sometimes.
Welcome to bonus stage.
Destroy all the baddies. Destroy all the baddies. Kill them all and make it to the finish line. So there's a better route to take.
Well done!
It's a new fetish with the young people. Hairy beavers can be vicious. Banana. I'm old school, I'm all about the hairy bush. A little bush. I ain't talking about the president. Give you something to wipe the brow with. this retro all the ways.
I'm old school, bro. What's up, Kage? Turn around. Damn it. One of these times I'll figure out how to swim perfectly, you know? One of these times. Anything over here? You can do it. You can do it. Yeah. Wrong with a little grass on the playing fields. Not gonna lie, I never got the landing strip thing. Either go all natural, I'll shave it. I don't care which, but all the way in one direction. Okay. Some people like to, you know, keep it styled. It's whatever they want. I'm all about the buckwheat hairstyle. You know, just let it go all natural, buckwheat style. The Don King. What's okay, Broman? How are you doing? The Don King. Nah, the Don King's a little gray when it has a little gray to it. That's for the mature mommies. Omni, thank you for gifting a tier 1 sub to Cape Roman. Appreciate you. We're in love. Enjoy the emotes and the sound effects. Hoopla! I hear words you said. Hibbity hoopla! How the hell do you get up there? Is there a fucking Kong? How the hell do you get up there, man? Just let yourself, how's your morning going, Omni? You still having to get up early and shit? So glow. This is Lanky. Lanky Kong. But how the fuck am I supposed to get up there? He must have some other power or something. That I have to get or something. I have enough coins. So I gotta talk to Candy and Cranky, right? Bought the missus a new car yesterday and waking up with, oh no, buyer's remorse. What type of car did you get the wife? Congrats and also I'm sorry. There's nothing better than once I got done paying my car payment off, I was like, yes, no more car payments. Cracky. Thank you for the raid, I appreciate you. How was your morning?
Heads has assembled their crew and raided my stream with 31 viewers.
Not too much, just trying to figure out this game. Donkey Kong. Not really a fan of collectathons, but once you know what you're doing, it gets better. Even though I still don't want to do it. Yeah, Roach. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. If I wasn't into collectathons, this would be a great game. It's just that it's not my style. That's all. That's the daughter, the female. You're banned. Excuse me. So I gotta hold Z, then press B, and then hold Z. This is where I had a bunch of great games, welcome, this being one of them. Bonus stage. She had a 2008 Mazda 3, and what did you get her? I must have missed it. Let me scroll back up. Did I miss what type of car you got her? Honda Civic Type R. Okay, nice. Yeah, fucking... What am I supposed to be doing? I don't even know. I didn't get a chance to read it. Turn the camera around, please. Please. Oh, I got turned around. What is it over here? This is where I just came from, right? Yeah. You're not into the car type. I prefer American Muscle. I remember getting this for Christmas the year it came out, playing it for a few hours, then losing it on purpose so my mom didn't think I just didn't like the game and she wasted money. I feel you on that. Welcome in, Mero. Yeah, if I owned this as a kid, I don't know, I probably wouldn't like it. I had Spyro as a kid. I had Jersey Devil as a kid. I think I pretty much had my fill of 3D platformers and I just wasn't a fan of them. What's up, Salad? Really? He took me back here? I never played Mario 64 or why? What is this? Alright, so what are these DK shits? These DK dirt piles? What is this shit? because I can't use a peanut to go in there. Wait, I guess I shoot the peanut and then climb up there, I guess. Or under with the gate closed. If I switch. Yep, never played it, and you'll never see me play it. So don't get happy. Don't get your hopes up. Never gonna see me play it. Especially after playing this game. You could try. But if you read the disclaimer of my channel points, you can see that Mario 64 doesn't fit my rules. And the rules must be flat followed, because without rules, we would have a society of savages. What's good, Neo? How we doing? Yeah, and I immediately put, if you look at my disclaimer, right? Every time you guys put shit on my wheel that I don't like, I add shit to that disclaimer. So, you know, keep up with it. Keep reading it. Make sure you read it and stay up to date with the rules. Without rules, there would be a lot of fucking crime.
I signed for this in this movie. Take it.
Yo, Bird, thank you for the follow, I appreciate it. Can you turn the camera, though? No? What is this?
Don't make me use this!
I didn't know they were troll games until after I played them. I don't know every game, you know? So there's gonna be some people that sneak some shit by me. But you can only fool me once. You can never fool me twice. Didn't I hit that already? I guess if I hit it already, it wouldn't be there, right? Didn't I hit that? I could have sworn I hit that before. I don't know. Oh, we got mad shit over here, though. This is true, bud. This is true. Solstice trash. Now you're the first one to bring it up, Esther, or did somebody else bring it up? Esther's favorite game is Elden Ring. If you want to tell him your build and all that stuff, he'll gladly listen. It's banned. Banned. That's good. They're all coming in this morning. No. No. There better be something up there other than just oranges. Too late, so you got a dex slash intelligence build with the moon veil, but I start with the scimitar, which is about a four, plus 14 now. What's your favorite Ashes of War? Elden Ring is talked about so much on Twitch and everywhere that S tier Lurker will not even play the game now. He won't even touch it. That's how much it's been oversaturated for him. He's never gonna play the game, ever. That's how much it's talked about. He's never gonna touch it. He does not care about it. Downloaded it, contemplated it, deleted it.
I warned you not to make me use this. Now I'm using it!
But we will be playing some Tiny Tina. Anybody cop that Tiny Tina? I just copped that last night. That Tiny Tina, though. Can't wait to build up my first character.
Let me get a pound of your
Swedish Shiba. That's your next
Someone told me to bring a lot of weed, man. Pound of my Swedish Shiba. Don't get no better than that.
Yeah, I got it on the PS5, but I believe it's cross-platform. That's what I've been told. If it's not, then my buddy's banned because he got an Xbox Series X yesterday and Tiny Tina. And I was like, yo, you should have got a PS5. So I told him that if he doesn't, if we're not able to play together, that he's banned. But yeah, I got it on the PS5. Me and S here are gonna be playing. If you're down, I'm gonna hop on it. I love Borderlands, so that Tiny Tina's gonna be dope. I'm gonna create my characters as soon as I'm done working. Let's see here. I have never seen an episode of Game of Thrones because people kept talking about it when it was popular. Just an example of how I am when that when it comes to hearing about stuff too much. Because people wouldn't shut the fuck up about it and judging us for not having seen it before. Since PS3. I love Borderlands, my shit. You got a PS5 in the mail on Saturday? Dope. Nah, Tiny Tina's Wonder... whatever shit. This shit's called? Her new shit? See, you gotta start with Borderlands 2. Borderlands 2 is the shit. Borderlands 3, the story fucking sucks. Borderlands 2 is where it's at. Yeah, Wonderlands. Yeah, I just caught that last night. I'll be hopping on that shit. I only talk to the people that, I only talk to people about things that they watch and that they like, you know? Like, at my job, my old job, we had a, every Monday we would have a little Game of Thrones discussion, but that's because, you know, me and, like, three people watched that show, so, like, we would just talk about it, but I would never talk to people about it if they never watched the show or into it and shit. Where the fuck's this peanut switch? There it is. Fucking nerds! Oh, really? It's time? Alright. Hey. If the girls weren't into anime, then I didn't care about them.
Hey, there's Big Bobby. I got something special for you today.
Ooh, lay it on me, man. They call it Skywalker.
So those are the tongues that you're talking about? It's an okay game. That's what we'll say about that. It's a game. If I was into collectathons, I'd like it. But I'm not into that.
Wow, that is really hard.
You really think you can go all day long?
Well, you always left me satisfied and smiling, so...
This motherfucker even jumped that high?
That's what she said!
Oh my gosh. Go ahead, go away so I can do it again. I don't don't even know if there's anything. Is there anything up there besides those bananas? Is that just ammo up there? Oh my, if I go there and it's just ammo. That's it. Cool story. Okay. What? How do I get over there? Is there anything to swing from? I don't see. Hey, I see. Can I shoot penis that far? Yep, I never already knew it. Fucking 3D fucking platforming. That's why I don't like it. Basically, but I was playing it with them, but really wasn't too much a fan. Everybody has, you know, different types of games that they're into. Which is beautiful. Because everybody got their own shit, you know? So many fucking games out there. Everybody doesn't have to be into the same shit. And now I gotta fucking do it again. Yay. Hurry up. I like killing shit. Killing shit is my shit. That's what I like to do. So, running around collecting bananas and coins and stuff is alright. Just not my favorite, you know? This game was very good draw distances first time. Yeah, I honestly didn't think that I would be able to shoot from this far. What's good, Nevanos? Hey, what's good, Chrono Gear? How are we doing? How are you guys doing today? GG's on your, Yeah, can you turn around, bro? Turn the fuck around? No? We're gonna waste all this time? Watch, I'm gonna get to the top now. And tongues are gonna go away. You know what? I'm not even gonna try. GG's on that Fantasy Star Online badge for Dreamcast. That's a grind. You'll maybe never play that again. I mean, after badging it, I'll probably delete the game. Never even want to hear the word Fantasy Star Online again. Really? Chilling, working on some Chivos. Nice. GG's on the last two badges. The difficulty spike from ultimate to, or sorry, from very hard to ultimate is ridiculous. What's going on here?
Why don't you purify yourself in the waters of Lake Minnetonka?
All all this just to get one red coin. That's, we're definitely probably need it at some point, right?
I'm gonna drown! Switch! Turn off the switch! Turn off the switch!
I still gotta go back and try to bash that game. No, get your ass up there! Here's that guitar shit you were talking about. Was that ice before or something like that? Now it's fucking melted. But it looks like it's fucking boiling. Can I go in there? Apparently. Alright, cool. Turn around. Learn how to swim. Please. Is that for Tiny? Tiny Tina? Some blue bananas down here too. What? Why did I make that noise for you? There's Tiny. What are you supposed to do though? What's this? I don't see any pictures of a peanut on it though. Hey, morning zombie, how we doing? I never played Mario 64. This is my first 64. Platformer, I think. Alright, so you don't shoot it? What the hell the fuck do you do? Fill that up so silky smooth. How's your morning going? What the fuck are you supposed to do? Oh, okay, never mind. No, that's not it. It's going all right. I was pissed off earlier, trying to fucking figure out what the fuck to do. Since this game isn't really trying to tell you much. You wanna drop? How the fuck? You can't drop, I have to climb up to jump off? Okay. Finally at the PC. What time is it? I got like 15, 20 minutes left because I got meeting at 9, so I gotta hop off a little bit early. Alright, Richard, thanks for hanging out. I appreciate it. Hope you enjoy your time at work. Thank you for the RA pop. What set are you working on? Sets are you working on now, Navinos? So she can go, but I have to buy her thing for her to even be able to get into there. Alright, she's the one I think goes tiny and shit. What is this? Oh, that's a triangle. She plays a triangle. Come on. Now, how do I remember how to get the fuck out of here? Is that the door? No, did I just come up from here? Or no, I came out the water, right? You give yourself Doom 64, Super C, Sonic Delta, Sonic 3D. You got a. Shit now, don't I? They should just, instead of having to go buy everybody shit. Shouldn't just like carry over that you have fucking a weapon? I don't know. They could have made this a lot less frustrating. Much less tedious. It's what everybody wants. Well, at least that's what I want. Get on the rope. Or not. Let's just go.
Leonard, just so you know, Todd would usually do the dishes after dinner.
Well, just so you know, his ass will be back April 13th. Don't do anything, girl. Laptop. You do your homework. Go downstairs and wash your ass, and then we'll watch Martin Lawrence.
You want me to light your cigarette for you, too?
You better check your tone, girl. Keep your inside voice on. Don't put your ass outside.
Pulse needs to make up for lost time. Your inside voice on. If I put your ass outside.
Don't make me use this. I warned you not to make me use this. Now I'm using it!
Climb the damn tree. Or nothing. Where the hell's purple shit at? How many coins? 7. What's good, Onyx? I'm glad you shot from your knee, then unveil your trousers. That looks like exactly like one of the croc enemies. Grown trouser snake? Nah. Can't say that I have. Did he charge on the gongs? Hey, what was gonna leak? How we doing? My headset's working though. I never charged that shit. How's your morning going, sir? Did he charge into the bongs? Alright, we'll do that. But I want to go back to level one now. Are there balloons in here to shoot?
Then I probably... I need to go to the fucking...
Is there anything even in here for her? Nah. Hanging in there? Good, good. Nah, I never got a chance to watch Airplane yet. I never got around to it. I've been weird with watching shit. I go through phases. I haven't watched any TV shows or movies in like, I don't even know how long. I can't go over here, Doug. She doesn't have a shooter yet. Alright, let's go back to level one. We just got the shooter right here, actually. I can't remember where Cranky is in this area, this. Lift their phases. You were streaming pools, hot tubs, and beaches. Let me find out you're on. You got a hot tub in your room. Don't call me Shirley. Consume so much entertainment these days that sometimes the brain needs a chance to rest. All I've been doing is watching fucking... What does she shoot? Feathers. Fucking like Elden Ring fucking... Speedruns and... People doing different challenges and stuff. Esther Licker's favorite game. I like how they sound like a fucking airplane, fucking, There's probably some shit in here that I'm not gonna be able to do because I can't turn into tiny
Yeah, see, there's a tiny hole right there. I should have waited until I got her power, right? From Cranky to come in here. I mean, I can always come back, though. Let's get out of here. Elden Ring is still banned. Jump and shit sometimes because of the fucking these cameras. It's probably some purple bananas on the street back here, probably. It's blue coin back here for Linky. Turn the camera, turn the camera. I can't see. Well, holding down Z and jump. Or what? I can always come back for those bananas, to tell you the truth. Let's go to level one. While moving. Let's see. Yeah, I see it. I see it. But let's get out of here. I'm out of drink. Yeah, I'm going to level one right now. See, they shouldn't make games where they assume that you played another game before you played their game. Aren't they made by different companies, right? This is made by Rare. What's Mario made by? They're not made by Rare, right? I'm pretty sure. Yeah, they shouldn't. So why would you make a game? You're a totally different company. Why would you make a game assuming that your customers played another game that's not yours? It's pretty dumb. Poor marketing. Poor planning. Poor everything. I owned a 64, and I only had a 64, you know why? For WWF No Mercy, WrestleMania, GoldenEye, and Perfect Dark. All other games were trash to me. Turn around. Can I get a camera? Damn, man. Turn the fuck around. It's the angles you're gonna give me, huh? I forgot about Cruising USA. Cruising USA was dope.
Welcome to Bonus Stage.
I'm
I'm sorry, I don't like collecting shit. I don't know. I grew up liking to kill shit, not collecting shit. I don't know. You guys must have been liking like a lot of Easter egg hunts or something. I was never the kid that was into Easter egg hunts. I must have to figure out how to control this shit.
A bonus stage.
Just get it done. Now, like I said, I own games that were collectathons, but those games just didn't get played because they weren't my thing. I gave them a try. Never been my thing. So now I gotta add collectathons to my disclaimer of don't put that shit on my wheel or your bands, because this is stupid to me. Good. How we doing?
Welcome to bonus stage.
Controls. I hate this control. Been smoking all night. Today's clear head day. Nice. Put some bananas and shit, coins and shit. Scavenger hunts. Scavenger hunts aren't my thing. Like looking for shit. Why running around looking for shit? I don't know, that's boring to me. Boring.
All right, man, this one hit me. Scavenger. Always come around.
What do you do? All right, Wampasaurus, have a good night.
We'll smoke weed in peace. I ain't even hit the motherfucker yet, that.
I didn't even hit the motherfucker yet. She keeps a big head. Shouldn't her head get smaller too? Some shit over here. Yellow's Donkey Kong. He always dropping shit that I can't pick up. So she could turn small and go in there. What, she gotta jump up there when she's small or something? And she could jump? And she could fall into that hole? Get a camera angle. What happens if I turn big in here? Nothing. Gate opens. You don't control her when you. That's just the automatic animation. Okay. So you have enough time to get through this. Sometimes it's the tiniest things that fit into holes. And we learned that by playing Donkey Kong 64. Tiny hole there to go into. Oh man. But I need to get out of here. Let me save it real quick. Is that working shit?
Okay. Okay.
Bum, 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 bum. I guess I gotta head out of here and all that good stuff. Put this game out real quick. Cool. Thanks for hanging out, I appreciate it. You guys are all the shit. I got work to do. My headphones died like 10 minutes ago, so I didn't have any audio for like 10 minutes, so I just kept going anyway. I didn't feel like switching. Let's go down and give our appreciation. Everybody, thanks for hanging out, guys. Each and every one of you, you guys are all the shit. I appreciate it. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day. Hope you guys have great days and all that good stuff. Bird Bass or Bird Base, thank you for the follow. Roach Creator, thank you for the follow. Cracky Reads, thank you for the raid. Omni TV, thank you for the gifted sub to Cabe Roman. I appreciate you. Roach Anonymous, thank you for the 6 months. Killer Prelude, thank you for gifting a sub. Killer Prelude, thank you for the biddies. Zim's Lounge, thank you for the raid. And that's everybody. Thank you, everybody. You guys are all the shit. Thanks for hanging out. Let's find somebody to raid. So I can get to my meeting that's going to start in like 5 minutes. Somebody to raid. Yay. Let's see who we got. Let me refresh my list here. It's like 5 people online. Is it? Okay. You're gonna pass the love over to Alex J. Pass playing some Dark Souls Remastered. It's pretty deep into the game, so I'm not exactly sure how far he is because I never played the game myself. But we'll go ahead and spread the love over to Alex J. Pass, always stopping by and showing his support. Let's go ahead and those are the raid messages and all that good shit. Oh, Throg's already on top of it. Appreciate you, Throg. Should have looked over. But yeah, let's go ahead and get this raid going, and I'll catch you guys tomorrow for some more Donkey Kong 64. Bye.